Getting the opportunity to choose a yellow great skills book, Lin-Ching rushed to the scripture pavilion. There, he immediately met Deacon Zhu, the person who was responsible for organizing the scripture pavilion. Morning guys, welcome back to Awe Manhwa channel. In this video, I will review chapter 18 of Manhwa, I Can Critical Strike Infinitely. But it seems guys, Lin-Ching has become Li Chang-Zi's target. Li Chang-Zi told Deacon Zhu to stop someone named Lin-Ching if he comes to the scripture pavilion. Even Deacon Zhu can teach Lin-Ching a lesson and unmask his truth. Deacon Zhu completely changed his request and said that Lin-Ching didn't have the qualifications to practice yellow great skill. Lin-Ching was not discouraged and handed over the token that allowed him to practice one yellow great skill as a reward that he previously obtained. But Deacon Zhu was still adamant with his word. He said that only true disciples were allowed to go up to the second floor. Not to mention, Lin-Ching was only at the fifth level of foundation building stage. Deacon Zhu's persistent refusal made Lin-Ching upset. Lin-Ching then said that the token he obtained had a sex certification. A mere deacon like Deacon Zhu, what qualification did he have to refuse that?
Thank you.